My lord, I have settled into my quarters and fully acquainted myself with the ship. I am at your disposal.
I want you on a persistent state of alert, Captain.
I won't disappoint, my lord. I am fully trained in all aspects of operating this vessel. I can navigate and pilot it to perfection.
You'd better come in handy in the field as well.
I look forward to showing you what I'm capable of, my lord.
Commentary. My updated galactic history data indicates I missed depressingly little during my unscheduled shutdown. I am disappointed to note the Republic still stands. The sacking of Coruscant was impressive, but the Empire failed to finish liquidating the enemy. That peace treaty was highly inefficient, Master.
This time, there will be no mercy. We will conquer the Republic.
Contemplation. Perhaps I should be grateful the war waited for my reactivation. Fact. The Empire needs a dedicated efficiency expert like myself. There is substantial room for improvement of its annihilation procedures. The Sith spend as much time fighting each other as they do the Jedi. This is simply wasteful.
Sith are strong because we eliminate the weak among us.
Observation. While I fully support liquidation as a problem-solving strategy, it seems wise to pause inter-Sith hostilities until the Jedi are eradicated. Conclusion. I will dedicate a small portion of my processors to developing new efficiency-increasing methods. I will inform you when I have recommendations. Until then, we should resume liquidating the undesirables. They have lived far too long.
You wish to speak?
Yes, my lord. I wanted to update you on the condition of your ship. It has responded extremely well to my optimizations. I'm pleased to report that we are operating at peak efficiency.
I'm glad to hear it. Keep up the good work.
I fully intend to, my lord.
Let's not waste any more time.
As you decree. Permission to speak freely, my lord.
Go ahead, Captain.
There's a reason I was languishing on Balmora before you arrived. A decade ago, I served under Moff Broisk at the Battle of Druckenwell. Moff Broisk made a critical oversight that brought the fleet to the brink of complete defeat. I ignored his order and turned the tide to victory.
Do you make a habit of disregarding the chain of command?
Not in the least, my lord. I implored Broisk, but he was blind, and the consequences of doing nothing would have been too great. Broisk took credit for the reversal, which is fine. But then he court-martialed me. Darth Barriss assigned me to Balmora, or my career would have been over. Moff Broisk has blocked every transfer and promotion I've been up for since.
I have no tolerance for fools like this, Moff.
I could say more about him, my lord, but my point is made. I serve you now. I have no regrets. I'll return to my duties.
Apprentice, I see you've landed on Nar Shaddaa. It is, I'm afraid, the armpit of the galaxy.
Why do you say that?
Nar Shaddaa is a planet of frivolity and distraction. gambling, spice, rampant black market and gang territory disputes. But you are there to eliminate my spy, Agent Delicon. Normally it would be a trifling task, but Delicon has acquired a powerful ally.
Tell me his name so I know what to put on his epitaph.
Agent Delicon's new benefactor is a young Sith Lord named Rothari, an upstart who openly disrespects my methods. Rothari prefers a more blunt approach. The Dark Council has granted him dominion over Sith interests on Nar Shaddaa.
What possessed the Council to do such a thing?
Rothari has been effective at ingratiating himself to the Council. Agent Delicon knows much about my organization. I cannot have Rothari in possession of such a resource. Burn Rothari to the ground. Destroy everything he's working for. And kill Agent Delicon.
They will suffer as no one has suffered.
Haladrel Setson runs my slave operation on Nar Shaddaa. She has been a valued operative for many years. She is ready to receive you and can fill you in on Rothari's movements and interests. That is all.
Where do you think you're sending that scan?
Forgive the unorthodox introductions, Morrow Weizen, head of special operations for the Imperial Diplomatic Service. I need assistance plucking a thorn from the Empire's side. It should be a trivial task for a Sith, my lord, but I want the world to see your power.
What exactly will this mission entail?
I was tasked with gathering allies on Nar Shaddaa. Hut clans, corporations, gangsters. But one man has resisted our entreaties. Ukabi is the local leader of the Exchange, a galaxy-spanning criminal organization specializing in high-tech vice. Ukabi and the Exchange refuse to join us.
What does the Empire want from these gangsters?
The Exchange spends more money than most governments on spies, slicers, and scientists. Anyone they can't buy, they kidnap. They would have been valuable friends, but Ukabi drugs and tortures my messengers. We need to make an example of him.
Defiance is unacceptable. He should be dealt with.
I want his army decimated, his arms caches looted, his chemical refineries razed to the ground. I want to show a force so overwhelming that no one on Nar Shaddaa will ever deny the Empire again. If you would grant us this favor.
You shall witness the might of the Sith and the fall of the Exchange.
The Exchange operates out of the Corellian sector of the city. Your path of destruction begins there. When you're through crippling the operations, you can find me at my command post. I'll be watching the chaos from my chambers.
select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Talk me all day, darling. The exchange is moving in on this operation of yours. No amount of sugar gonna change that.
Believe me, you're going to prefer the sugar to the spice. Take one step closer and there'll be 24 Sith surrounding you.
24? That's a dead giveaway, darling. You got none.
One is all she's going to need.
See? Not so smug now, are you, Captain?
So you do got a Sith up your sleeve. Well, we've been trained to take out Sith. Time to flex our muscles.
I've suffered you long enough.
Kill the Sith.
The fight is upon us.
You have a flair for dramatic entrances. I probably could have handled that, but I'm grateful for your timing. You're the apprentice Darth Barris prep for me, yes?
What exactly did he tell you about me?
Barris told me why you're here and how I can help. He neglected to tell me how dashing you are.
And Barris failed to tell me what an alluring woman you are.
Well, well. A Sith with a beating heart. Halidrell sets in. So you're here to take out Lord Rothari. Won't be easy. He usually just appears, devastates, then disappears. You'll have to draw him out. He's been making some major power plays, and disrupting them will get his attention.
You'd better be sure about that.
You ruin his business, he's going to want to chop you into little bitty pieces. First, Rothari's been strong-arming the Hutt cartel. From what I hear, they're close to signing over some important territories to him. He and his apprentice Girik are in conference with the Hutts at cartel headquarters. If you burst in...
Rothari would be none too pleased.
Neither would the Hutts. The cartel is an Imperial ally. Rothari can't just beat on them. He has to play diplomat. Unfortunately, the same applies for you. If things turn violent between you and the Hutts, better if there's no one left to identify you.
There won't be a heart left beating.
It could get hairy. Those oversized slugs have some pretty buff bodyguards. When all this intrigue is over and Rothari is a memory, maybe we can get to know each other better.
We'll see if I'm in the mood.
If killing a Sith Lord doesn't make you feel social, not much will. I've got a shipment of slaves to send out, but I'll be here if you need me. Good luck, my lord. Godoba, please. I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. My lord, allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa, the Shadow Syndicate.
These creatures, their loyalty is to the Empire.
Their loyalty is to our alliance. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the Club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
Some insects keep crawling after being stomped.
You may be more right than you know. This woman has lied to you.
What?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
What makes Yukabi so great a threat?
I'm sure they're exaggerating the situation. They...
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins.
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Yukabi wants a fight. I welcome it.
My sources report Exchange Death Squad's on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Yukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I'm not a strategist. Your recommendation, my lord?
Let the Exchange target civilians while we carve out their heart. These enhancement facilities, what are they?
You'll have to destroy the tanks and face their creations.
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
Would be wise to bend to the great Lord Rathari's will. Sign over the specified territories before he loses his patience.
I am your other choice.
I'll tell you who this is. This is the apprentice of an over-the-hill Sith named Darth Barras. Yes, that's right. My master and I anticipated your arrival.
You have me at a disadvantage.
I am Girik, apprentice to Lord Rathari, and the death of you.
Chuso yo mata chitoya, nakma noyo choskinawi.
I have no quarrel with you, but Rathari must die. If you're stupid enough to stand against me, then you will die today. You act as if you don't know how easily I could kill you.
Mana mana, you eda iki, tukuluko charatrodo. Uda goda dan boe goda. Pan guidag bama.
You talk big for someone so obviously small.
Bona naitachu, ne tuto boga. Then rulen jihola kuta svemo.
Fine, I'll unburden us of this intruder, but then you'd better sign on the dotted line. Impossible. Lord Rathari will still be you and your master's downfall.
Your master will be as dead as you soon enough. Pray I don't decide to come back and kill you too.
Word spread through the streets that Rathari's conference with the Huts was invaded and his apprentice killed. Seems like you missed your calling as a diplomat. The Huts are in a holding pattern to see what comes of your challenge. It's too bad Rathari wasn't in attendance. But man, I bet he's fuming.
I'm sure our message was heard loud and clear.
Rathari's also on the verge of taking over the Republic's base of operations in the upper industrial sites. With his work with the cartel dashed, he's sure to pour himself into squashing the Republic garrison.
I'll keep banging down doors until I find him.
I love a man who's tenacious. Even if Rathari isn't there, when his operations are all thwarted, I know he'll come to you. A confrontation will be inevitable.
pot efficiency. Deactivating now.
My lord.
Made an unforgivable mistake. You began this conflict. All our businesses suffer. Now you all die.
Ukabi, I've been waiting to meet you a long time.
The attacker. You have weakened my forces. but my death squads wade through blood as we speak. I have killed your kind before, Sith. I will again.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy.
Tell me what's next.
Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out, their leaders, along with Yukabi.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps I think I speak on behalf of the Shaddaa Syndicate when I ask, with due respect, can this be done?
I am not easily destroyed.
You'll have to take out the members of Yukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom-built masterworks, equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
When they're dead, proceed to Yukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
In fact, a Republic-aligned group of war veterans called the Star Dogs are preparing to strike at you.
Star Dogs? I've never heard of them.
They are Corellians and sympathizers to the Republic. They hate our Empire and smuggle weapons to our enemies. Being Republic, they have a certain distaste for direct assassination jobs. But they're alarmed and contracting with the Nar Shaddaa Exchange to have you killed.
One of these days, I'm going to fake my death just to cash in.
Forgive me if I don't find that humorous. After you, the people in this building are next. I ask while you're there to take the exchange's dossier on their hitmen. Can you do this?
I like assassinating assassins. They always look so surprised.
Then you'll enjoy this.
I take my leave.
Master. Your threat is hereby terminated.
Uh.
efficiency.
Get
mercy.
My lord, are you there, my lord? It's Mara Vizen.
You've got me. Proceed.
This is an emergency. The exchange is attacking. Yukabi is here. Someone sold us out. Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them.
And you return alive. Have you heard? The Exchange and Stardogs have blamed one another for their negotiators' deaths. They have started a limited war. The truth, as they say, was the first casualty. Now, I believe you have a dossier for me.
When I give my word, I mean it.
Loyalty like yours is why alliances fail and empires prevail. Your success will allow us to find and destroy the Exchange's enforcers. Everyone here owes their safety to you.
What shall it be? Does one die? Do both?
You horrible worm!
You are both wretched, and now you here to rescue the woman and the traitor. I am Ukabi.
I am your destruction.
Look upon my body. Cortosis skin grafts. Intravenous colto injection system. Holographic targeting array. You are only mortal. I will always prevail.
I don't think he's getting up. Culto injections can't restore a dead man.
Eso pura no pachumpi. Faguta jibotovogisa.
Don't you dare talk. You brought him here. You tried to get me killed.
Padova, what do you have to say?
Chiliska tanana ime chaijo ronchika.
Maybe, but you made the call to Akabi.
Kavatompa stupa, makinsalika. Mi bonawa tuipe, te bombagua wanawanga.
Defy this woman, and you defy the greatest power in the galaxy.
Boka, te talia shekura, woska kuapotunta.
How dare you?
Ki asa topunyo, lilitse woto.
Your wealth and power are worthless.
I'd like him alive, if you would. He's a powerful creature, and he may still serve a purpose. Besides, I'd like to hold him as an example before the Shadow Syndicate. And you, my lord, I am eternally grateful for your aid. This business has taken far too much of your time.
Another mistake, and your life is forfeit.
Yes, my lord, I understand. Thank you again for your assistance, and when Nar Shaddaa finally falls to the Empire, we'll remember the role you played.
Here! My lord, what is the meaning of this? We are on the verge of striking a major blow to the Republic. I am General Clinton, commanding on the authority of Sith Lord Rathari, appointed to Nar Shaddaa by the Dark Council. Why do you attack the Empire's men?
Where is your master hiding?
He is attending to other matters. You belong to Darth Barras. I was given instructions to destroy you if you were foolish enough to show your face here.
I'm right here. Do what you must.
My men are the best trained in the galaxy. You will be a minor interruption, and then I will finish obliterating the Republic garrison.
Full attack! sir.
The Sith strength has been spent obliterating our enemy. We should strike while there's a chance.
After that display, Weglin, I believe fighting should be our last resort. Stay back and cover me. Sith, I am Commander Nolan. I'm in charge of this defensive. I'm unarmed.
You risk much approaching me weaponless.
I doubt that a blaster would save me. We do not wish a fight, but we also cannot relinquish this area. What are your terms?
You live only by my good grace. I may have need of you someday, and you will repay my mercy.
Very well. If your mission does not conflict with Republic interests, I pledge to help you. Here is my holofrequency. I will answer your call. You have my word. Until we meet again, Sith. Men, the battle is ended. Attend to the wounded.
But the doors are about to give!
Who is responsible for the attack?
I don't know! We had no warning! The command center's been breached! I've never seen such power. Oh no.
Darth, Barriss failed to inform you exactly who you'd be crossing. This demonstration should make up for that deficiency. You want Agent Delacon. You want me. I won't be hard to find anymore. I'm on the roof of the satellite platform in network access. If you dare show, I will grant you a duel to the death. Be honored.
My lord, if I may, I smell an ambush.
Commander Nolan and his men owe me their lives. I mean to collect. Hail him now.
Yes, my lord. Patching him through now.
I had a feeling you'd call, Sith. Can't say I'm looking forward to this.
You should be pleased to wipe the slate clean between us, Commander.
Believe me, I am. I just don't relish being obligated to do my enemy's bidding. A soldier pays his debts. Tell me what must be done.